Hello and welcome back to another Armanov product video. My name is Urban and today we are going to be converting a Dillon XL650 or 750 machine from a progressive reloading press to a single stage machine with the Armanov single stage conversion kit. This kit transforms your progressive reloading press into a single stage machine capable of reloading super precise niche calibers that demand high precision and very controlled movements when performing the operations like decapping, sizing, seating or crimping. This is also why the tool head has an engraved super precise scale to aid minimalistic, very precise die height changes in increments of as little as 0.05 millimeter or 2/1000ths of an inch. With the single stage conversion kit, you can switch to single stage on demand when you need to reload some special calibers. This means that you now do not need two different presses anymore. You can use your Dillon XL650 or 750 machine and use it for both bulk reloading, where precision is not so important, or if you need to reload a small batch of special ammunition where you need very high precision, you can switch to the single stage conversion kit on your Dillon 6 or 750 in just a few seconds. You can also use the single stage conversion kit if you want to operate only one operation on the machine, like decapping, resizing, crimping, or something like that. This conversion kit is also designed to work with conjunction with the Armanov free float locking rings, and this gives this kit quite a few benefits, like a super quick die change using this quick release pin to hold the lock ring in place. And as you well know, the Armanov free float locking ring also allows very quick and precise die setting, which is crucial in single stage operation, and also allows a light free floating operation of the die to help it self-center on each case, and this results in higher precision and better contricity. Let's check what comes in the box of the single stage conversion kit. Let's check what each component is. First, we have three free float locking rings, so you can set up multiple dies with your single stage conversion kit. Next, we have the spent primer tray, so you will not have a mess when decapping brass. After that, we have the main single stage tool head that features the super fine scale for die height adjustment and the quick release detent pin for your quick die change. And last, we have the accessory pack, which includes all mounting hardware that you need inside here, and also the main shell plate bolt, which has a quick change shell plate carrier and will fit all standard single stage shell plate carriers inside. Now we will show you how to install the Armanov single stage conversion kit on a Dillon XL750 machine, and the process is exactly the same also for the Dillon 650. First, I would recommend you start with removing the original shell plate bolt. As you know, to need to do that, you need to loosen the retaining screw here and then unscrew the bolt. I have already prepared this, so my bolt is loose and now I can simply unscrew and install the Armanov single stage conversion bolt instead of the original. When you have the bolt installed, just check so you have enough spring tension on the ball that regulates the movement of the shell plate, and when satisfied, tighten the retaining screw underneath the shell plate. Now that we have adjusted the main shell plate bolt, we can leave it in place when secured with the bottom retaining screw, and this will stay in place regardless if you are using the press as a progressive reloading press or if you will use the single stage conversion kit. Once installed, you do not have to change it again. As you can see here, we have a small rubber band, which will come to a little bit later when we will install the shell plate holders for the single stage conversion, which are not included in the kit, but you have to get one separately depending on the caliber that you reload. Next, we will install the shell plate cover. This is the primer catch tray, so you will have everything neat and tidy when decapping cases. Just move the shell plate case feeder tab back and install this one over it. Keep in mind that you need to orient the opening with the opening on the shell plate bolt and just press it down until locked in place. You can remove the case feeder mechanism and this is done. And now we can move up to the tool head itself. Before we mount the tool head, I will show you how to mount the shell holder. You can do this afterwards, but I will show you now because I have free space. Just pull down the elastic band that will hold the shell holder in place and simply slide the desired shell holder bolt and pull up the elastic band so it will hold the shell holder in place. Now that this is done, we will mount the tool head itself. Just simply slide it in the channel and secure it with the two original Dillon pins. When the tool head is installed, we only need to install the die with the free float locking ring on the tool head and we are set to start fine tuning the dies. I have a pre-installed free float lock ring from Armano and will simply slide the die assembly into the tool head and secure it by pulling this spring loaded tab that will hold the free float ring and the die in place. When everything is assembled, you can now fine tune the die height and of course the other parameters that you need. For fine tuning the die height, you can help yourself with the 0.05 millimeter or 2/1000 of an inch scale for super fine adjustment that is engraved in the tool head. And also, when doing this, you just simply need to loosen, you will be able to reach the bolt of the locking ring from behind. Simply loosen the locking ring and you can do minor adjustments as needed. When adjustment is done, secure with the bolt on the lock ring and you are now set to go. Here you can also see the slight free float action that this locking ring allows the die to free float. When you are set, you can start reloading. I will show you how the decapping mechanism works and then I will also show you seating a bullet into 308 brass. So just to show you how fast and simple die changes on the single stage conversion really are, now I will change the decapping die into a bullet seating die simply by pulling the spring-loaded plunger and then by moving the new die inside, I can pull up the plunger, push it till it sits and just turn it a little bit until the plunger sits in the hole and as you can see the die is now in place. Super simple. I will also now show you just one quick bullet seating of a 308 bullet, how simple it is and how the press operates. Just like this and you have a 308 bullet seated and ready to go. So I just wanted to show you the shell plate bolt can stay in place. This makes changing between single stage reloading and progressive reloading super easy and simple. Just before you start progressive reloading, be sure to pull down this rubber band to the lowest position so it will not interfere. And this is everything you need to do. Let's check. This single stage conversion kit has quite a few features, one of them being a possibility for quick die change and also setup with the free float ring and also the quick release detent pin that holds the ring and the die in the tool head. The free float rings also enable a slight free float action so the die can self-center and improve concentricity when reloading. The tool head has an engraved scale of 0.05 mm or 2 thousandths of an inch for super precise die height fine tuning. And also on the bottom you have an included quick remove primer management plate, so no primers will leave the shell plate and fall to the ground. This plate will catch and keep your reloading table neat and tidy. One of the main features is also the stainless steel adapter bolt that is designed to fit all standard shell holders, and once installed on your machine it will not interfere with normal operation when the press is in standard progressive setting, so you can leave it installed all the time, and this also allows for super quick change from progressive reloading to a single stage setup. Single stage conversion kit is compatible with both Dillon XL650 and XL750 machines. If you want your cake and eat it too, the Armano single stage conversion kit is the tool for you. Transform your Dillon XL650 or XL750 progressive reloading press into a single stage precision reloading instrument in just a few seconds. Fast, easy, and precise. If you're interested in the Armano single stage conversion kit for Dillon 6 and 750 machines, you can find it on our webshop armanov.com and in the link in the description. Please give us a like and subscribe to our Armano YouTube channel for more reloading and shooting accessories. Also, click the bell icon so you'll be notified when a new video is uploaded. And also, don't forget to follow us on our social media platforms, Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.